Hi, welcome to the Gerry and Lynch Show. Today we're at Cape Spear. This is like wicked over here today with the big waves. So sit back and enjoy. It's unbelievable how big the waves are over here today. Look at that. That's nothing. You can see what comes in here. Holy crap. Look over there. Look at that one. Look. Holy moly. Look at this one. Hear the raw power? Oh my God, look out there coming in. Holy crap, guys, I gotta clean that. Clean that off, alright. Oh my God. Oh my God, that's a big, big, huge one. Looks like a tidal wave coming in there now. Whoa. Whoa, look at this one. Oh my God, guys, look at this. Look how far up it goes. Whoa, look at the rainbow. See the rainbow. Oh my God, guys, look how big this one is. Whoa, look at the size of that one. Holy moly. Oh, I see a really, really big one out here. Whoa, gee. Holy moly, look at the size of this one coming in. Hope he comes in the right way. Holy crap! Look at that! Look at that one! Holy!
dumb. Here it comes. I'm not talking about that one, I'm talking this one. Here it comes. Oh. Holy moly. No trouble saying you plan to carry boy to sea, that's for sure. Even the seagull got at that one, right? Oh my god. Even the small ones you think, even the ones you think are small as you. Oh, a couple of nice more big ones, guys, coming up. Oh my god, look at the size of that. Ooh. Holy crap, you see the size of that one coming in? Holy. Oh guys, this is going to be a good one. It's almost pressing like way out there. Look, here he comes. Couple, holy moly, what's going on? Look at this. Holy! Look! Look at that one up here! Oh my god! That's a total man! Holy! That's a big one! Holy moly! See this, guys? Oh my god! Oh, look over there! Look over there, Crashy! Oh my god, that's big! See that big splash? You guys loving this, I bet ya. Cape Spear is mad today. Calming down a bit now for a while. Not very long. Oh my God. That cannot be good. Wicked, wicked, wicked. Guys, what do you think? It's wicked, isn't it? Oh, my son. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. Next time you see Cape Spear now, it's going to be part two, and it's going to be up on the trail part. Alright? I love you all. Bye.